Hello everyone. This video will help you add the Rainbow bulb into the smart home system. The first step, we need to connect the router with the gateway. You need to do two things. One is to plug in the gateway, and then using the network cable, connect the gateway with the router. And the second step, add the Rainbow bulb into the gateway. Now, click the set key 4 times quickly until system indicator light flashes.